Mary is 5 handstand push-ups and 10 pistols and 15 pull-ups. And that is repeated as many times as possible in 20 minutes. Full range of motion pistol, we're looking for weight in the heel, hip crease below the knee crease, the foot does not touch the floor, and they come all the way up till their shoulders over the top of their hip. If you hang on to the foot, you press the foot out and pull it back in to pull through, and then so often you have to let go of the foot if you're not seeing the athlete come through on the whole hip extension. You don't have to hang on to the foot, some people don't need to. But it does give a little bit of leverage. One other way that we do it is then to come to a mat. And we have the mats that go into different sections so the athlete can roll from a higher position. And we can work them down, get a little bit of momentum, plant the heel, and squeeze the butt to stand up and come to full upright. And again, sit, roll, come up onto the heel, and really squeeze the butt to come through standing. If they're doing well with this, then I will move them down to the next level, and we'll just keep rotating that mat down until they've advanced enough that on the floor, until they've advanced enough that they could do the same thing on the floor and come up with momentum. And at that point, we're probably getting them stronger and better and closer to a full range of motion on the pistol. Motion, chin is clearly over the bar, and at the end range, her shoulders and elbows are open.
PR, full round, a round of 9 reps. I think my PR before was 6 rounds. Good day.
I got 4 rounds our next. First time with handstand push-ups. So I was happy, yeah. maybe break up my pull-ups more, so I had more in my shoulders for my handstand push-ups. So break that up a little bit more, but handstand push-ups, yeah. I just got them about a month ago, so first workout with them RX. So I was happy.
Well, it was a PR. 10 rounds plus 8 reps. Previous PR was 10 flat. So a few reps more, it's been a long time. Probably a couple years since I've done that workout. Certainly a year since I've had a PR. Great job, Tara.